Police are releasing more information tonight about the suspected sexual assault of a custodian at Edison Preparatory School.
News on 6's Taylor Newcomb spoke with police today before she was called to breaking news. Here are the newest details.
Tulsa Police Sergeant Jillian Phippen says at this point it's unclear how two 13-year-old boys got into Edison Prep after hours. But when the alarms tripped, TPD went to the scene.
We started talking with a TPS employee that arrived and realized that there was a custodian inside that stated she had been sexually assaulted.
The custodian told police she was working in the field house alone when the two boys came up to her.
They were basically giving her a hard time, picking on her, pestering her. The individuals grabbed her buttocks, and so she knew that this was not a good situation for her.
Phippen says the custodian tried to call her supervisor for help, but that call was disconnected.
The juveniles had taken her phone away from her, so she no longer could call for help. They continued to pester her, give her a hard time. She's trying to get the phone back, and that's when they grabbed her breast.
Phippen says the woman did eventually get her phone back and the boys left.
And it was quite alarming for her, obviously. They had already, you know, broken those boundaries that one may have and assaulted her, and so she knew she needed to get that phone.
Officers arrested the boys on sexual battery and second-degree burglary complaints. And although Phippen calls the crime unusual,
kids are committing violent crimes at younger ages all the time. We see that, you know, all the way up to homicides, unfortunately.
On the scene, on the story, Taylor Newcomb, News on 6.